Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, we are going to convert the BCD code to the XS3 code. Before that, you should know the definition of XS3 code. XS3 codes are extended codes for BCD codes. Long form of BCD is binary coded decimal. And in case of XS3 code, you have to add +3 to the BCD code. And for BCD code, you require its decimal value. After that, you can calculate your answer. So let's start with the example. Write down aim, convert BCD code to the XS3 code. You have example 01010011 to the base BCD. Now for getting XS3 code, you should require its decimal. So first step, write down its decimal values. To get decimal values, so for each BCD code 0101 0011, we can write its decimal value is 4 plus 1 5 0011, you will get 3. So 5 3 to the base 10 is the decimal value. Now for getting the XS3, you have to add +3. Now again, you have to add +3 in each separate decimal digit. How? Write down 5 3 separately. Second step, write down 5 3 separately, add +3 to the each digit, each decimal digit. So 5 plus 3 will give you 8, 3 plus 3 will give you 6. So after performing the addition, 5 plus 3 you will get 8, then 3 plus 3 you will get 6. Write down separately the binary for 8 and 6. So the binary for 8 is 1000 and binary for 6 is 0110. So this is the answer consisting of +3, means you got your XS3 code. So finally you can write your answer as write down BCD, which is your question, and its XS3 equivalent is 1000 0110. Now the important part in this example is to add +3 separately. How? First of all, get its decimal values and add 3 to 5 separately and add 3 to 3 separately. You will get your again 8 and 6 separately. Again, write down its XS3 code according to the formula. And finally, you get your final answer as 1000 0110. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to Ekeeda and stay tuned with Ekeeda.